everything started with my dad. And as you know, back in the 60s, all them big men of the area at that time all had sound systems. So you had people like Sir Frey, Sir George, Skyrocket, Fugitive, Count Shelley, Sir D, and the name goes on. But all these men were just like, it's like men with their toys. And who could have the biggest sound? So you had people who had sound systems in their house that never could do a party, but or could never play in a hall. So you had the different levels, and then obviously they're in all different areas. So our house, 99 Downs Road, in the 60s used to be a nightclub called the Queen Bee Club. So it, you know what I mean, and I was born that year. So you find that everything, I was literally born, you know what I mean, the club was going on when my mom, it was time for my mom to have the baby. So literally I was born in that. And you know, I mean, my dad had a sound called Moonglow Sound at first. And he had the Queen Bee Club, which is in the basement of Downs Road. But also that basement was like the reception hall for weddings, christenings, you name any kind of function, people would come there and rent that space, you know what I mean, for all those type of receptions. So that's where it all started. And for us, what we used to do, me and my brother. So my brother's older than me, but I had to quickly be his age. So anything my dad told him to do, I had to do as well. And when he's adding the blues dances, I would have to be in the bar. So we would be in the bar. And I was so intrigued with the sound system thing that when the boys, the sound boys at that time, used to come and string up the sound, I always used to watch. So when my dad would say, sure, I want to play some music downstairs as opposed to upstairs, because upstairs he had a small amplifier. But sometimes he wanted to play on the big amplifier, so we'll go downstairs into the basement and I'll run down there and say, I'll set it up when I would set up the sound and make it work. Or he would start, so why is it not working? And I would say, oh, because you haven't plugged this in. And then I would get a chance to go in the record box and play the records that I was hearing. And that is really where it all started, right there at Downs Road, being that fast little boy, troubling things that you're not supposed to trouble. And that's me playing records. And me and my brother, we had our bedroom at the top. So when the guys used to change the record box, we used to get all the old records. If they had a new record box, we would get the old one. So we had our own setup in our room at the top. So literally we emulated what was going on downstairs. You know, so me and my brother used to have our own blues dances. Them days were in the bars, they used to have these little egg cups where they used to pour the shots in. So me and him would have our own egg cups and have our orange juice in it and go out like I literally totally emulated what went on in the basement. And that's really the beginning of it.